line.
Hello. Good evening, everybody. We are today live at 2016 Seattle Style Night. It is the night that is organized by Charity, who is the founder of Ville Magazine, and by Lisa, who is a founder of Vann.Edge hair beauty salon. So it is the night to celebrate beauty and fashion professionals that are, some of them are nominated for the awards, Northwest Fashion Awards. We have different categories in the beauty and in the fashion. So today, as I promised, we are going to say hi to people, amazing creatives, and the idea is that we need to talk more to each other. We need to ask each other what we do, so we are aware of the world environment in our city. The more we talk to each other, the more we are connected. Because when we are connected, then we can do bigger, better things. For example, here I have Renee. Can you move a little? So for example, we have a wonderful lady. Tell me your name and what you do.
My name is Renee Denemy. I am the designer manager for Seattle Fashion Week, and I work with a bunch of amazing designers. And right now, I am here at the awards ceremony and super excited to see who they name, and really excited for the rest of the people who are going to be here. We have a few of our designers nominated for this awards ceremony, and so we're really excited to see who gets awarded. So, yeah.
And you can see that, Seattle Fashion Week is an incredible platform that connects so many creatives in our city. And again, it's not only designers, not only models, but it's filmmakers, photographers,
artists,
media, artists, painters,
everything.
Like what we did at the launch party of the Seattle Fashion Week, the rebirth party.
The rebirth,
amazing painters.
Yes.
And then one of the painters painted a beautiful face. Right?
Yes, on one of our designers' garments, Bansky.
Beautiful cotton shirt.
Yes.
And so it was spontaneous, but the idea is that we got connected, they got connected, and they created something unexpected and beautiful. And
yes,
that's the idea, is that we need to connect more. So, because we've been operating for so long in silos,
yes,
now this is the time to start speaking out, connecting, and creating buzz, hype, so we're all excited. And so, yes, and then businesses can come and sponsor, like Palms and Hotel is on the board, right? They're sponsoring.
The city is just so full of people who have so many talents. I mean, everybody in the city is just so full of passion, I feel, when it comes to the art world here. The art world is everything, you know? Just ask the person to the left of you, you know? Everybody has this impassioned, like, just, they want to do what they, you know, came here to do, and they want to make Seattle great.
We want Seattle made, but when we are connected, when we are engaged in a conversation, and we ask each other, we then become more aware who we are, what we do, and how
exactly
we can help each other.
And how we can help each other. That's a huge, huge part. We all want to help each other.
Yes.
We all want this community to thrive. We're not silent.
No,
we're not silent partners.
And we're not alone anymore.
Exactly.
This is the time.
Yeah.
And there's so many things happening. Actually, Seattle made just launched a platform, and I shared with
you,
right?
I saw that.
They just launched a platform that connects all the resources, meaning people, manufacturers, producers, filmmakers, sewers, seamstresses, together, so we can find each other,
right,
and we can help each other.
We have a network.
Yeah,
same for each other. Yeah,
yes.
Exactly.
So that's the whole idea, and this event again connects so many individuals that we both work with.
Right.
And we know these people, and now it's another event by Ville Magazine. Right. Charity is incredible.
Yeah.
Beautiful magazine.
Yes.
Very different from all the magazines that exist, I think, in Seattle area.
Yes.
And she's very engaged in the community. She's asking for new talents, for new designers, new models to be photographed, to do projects with them from a Ville magazine. I mean, it's incredible.
Yeah, definitely. I agree.
So we're on the right path.
Yes.
Hi, how are you?
We're live. Shall we
Shall we just sit over here?
Yeah.
We're live. Say your name, what you do.
Hi, I'm Jerry Warlick, and I am a designer in Seattle. Jewelry mostly.
What materials do you use to create your jewelry?
There are so many others that do so much more. Yeah, we should all share information more with another.
transcending is in
Seattle.
Seattle. Say hi?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
15 minutes.
15 minutes, okay. Let's go! Can we see? In the 15 minutes, yeah. I think the show is going to start soon. So, is it 15 minutes? So, maybe, hi, how are you? Good to see you. You're working for saying what you do.
Actually, I'm a designer. I'm a designer for Aphrodite.